Tyler has something to say.
Oh yeah, guys. So I remember I was in a live stream with the Rucka Rucka Ali.
What? The Rucka Rucka Ali? The I have Ebo la 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 guy?
Yeah, the guy was saying Ebo la 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 la.
I'm confused, alright? I'm not even gonna say shit. No idea. Yeah, I'm just...
Okay. So, Rucka Rucka Lee, he's, like, just known to being, like, just making racist-ass parodies. Like, you know, like, Chris just mentioned the Ebola song.
Yeah, the Ebola song. That shit was, hot and, back in 1907.
So, there's another song called Go Cops. It was a parody on the song Kesha TikTok and all that. So, yeah.
And not the app, guys.
Yeah. So, yeah, guys, I got to meet Rucka Rucka Ali, like, last year, actually.
Yeah, it's kind of wild. I remember just scrolling through Insta, and I saw, Tyler. I was like, oh, damn, he's live? What is he doing? Oh, shit, is that Rucka Rucka Ali and a whole bunch of other niggas?
Yeah. So, did you watch the live stream or not?
I watched part of it. I deadass don't remember a single thing from it. Also, what? We can keep the N-word. Don't worry about that.
Wait, did you see me? I did.
It goes hard, right, bro?
Yeah, I don't know if you still have any audio or, like, recorded footage of that.
Yeah, I got a screenshot. Here, I'll display it on the screen. Yeah. I got this really cool screenshot.
Yeah, just go ahead and show that. Yeah. Make sure you censor Tyler's name.
Yeah.
So, yeah, no, I got to meet Rucka Rucka Ali. He was pretty okay.
I don't really want to say anything. I don't know what the fuck this guy is.
Yo, me being based cancel culture? Question mark? Low-key, this is a rip-off of Heroic. I already know.
Oh, okay, guys. Now we're going to talk about Heroic now.
You got to talk about Heroic.
Yeah.
Ubaldi, you down to talk about Heroic or not?
Fuck yeah. Why not? All right? Okay, so my boy Tyler here had a script, all right? Yeah. And it was a very interesting script, to say the least. There were some conflicts, obviously, because everyone had a different vision on what this movie was going
to
be like.
That, we also have different schedules. Also, we couldn't find a girl to be in this. So
yeah, because we're a bunch of fucking losers. All right, anyways, so the idea was, what if Chris Chan was a superhero, basically?
Yeah.
And I'm not going to lie to you, that shit was crazy, all right? And obviously, since it was kind of hard to find a main character, like an actor, I was the one who was going to play Heroic.
Well, actually, no. It really is just a Baldo. Like, the character, I just base it off him. Like, it's literally just the same character.
Low-key, like, if Tom's the literally me character, then Jay is, like, the main guy, the main loser. He's like, shit. I don't know. He's like a beta, literally. You know?
Yeah, I disagree with all that. all things considered, though, I mean, it was a very interesting idea on, how do you call it, making a hero that was basically insane, and his father was like a fucking racist motherfucker, and he's also completely irredeemable in all factors, but still, Jay, the character, was, how do you call it, what's the right word, completely and utterly insane. Yeah,
I'd say he's like a literally me character, but like no one would say like they want to literally be Jay, because Jay's a loser. He's not rich. He's not smart. He's like, he's an idiot.
But no, here's the thing about Jay, though, is that like you can relate to the fact that he doesn't have shit, you know? And like, but do you really want to end up like him?
Yeah,
like
that's
the
thing.
That's how I think of it. Like, he may be you, but like you don't want to go to the same dark path that he went through, you know?
Yeah, especially with his obsession with comic books, movies, and just completely taking it out of the note, and as well as being completely out of touch with reality.
Yeah.
When it comes to one part of the script that we wrote in, where he's trying to get a interest in a specific woman that works at Target, let's just say he doesn't understand boundaries, as well as completely ignoring obvious, you know, what's the right word? Fuck. Give me a second. Obvious clues that she doesn't want to, she doesn't want to be with him, especially the fact that she has a boyfriend, and that's where one of the more interesting aspects of Tyler's writing comes in. Where basically, Jay's character has to fucking kill her.
Yeah.
And
what was her name? Ashley? I forgot what her name was.
Oh, her name was Cynthia.
Cynthia, there we go. Yeah, Cynthia. You know, tried being nice, that didn't necessarily.
Not really. Work. Cynthia was just like, okay. So this guy's here now.
I mean, she tried being respectful. You know, she was just like, okay, yeah, sure. I'll help him out with whatever the fuck he's doing.
Yeah, no, but, like, he's just a weird guy overall. Are we ever gonna film this? I have no clue.
We filmed one scene only.
Yeah. Oh, let's put it up on screen right now.
No.
He's comfortable with that. It seems like he's not. So,
yeah. No, not really. And mainly because I don't even know. It's just like some fucking creepy ass shit. Just sitting me on the fucking bed and just pulling out a gun and like, wait, I didn't pull out a gun. I was just fucking doing this, Spider-Man thing. Yeah. I was like, oh my god, what a fucking loser I am, bro. Like, yeah. The obsession with that, and then seeing a kiss scene, I mean, like, fuck's sake.
Oh, yeah, the kissing scene, yeah. So, yeah, his whole thing was that he was just basically Christian, but he was obsessed with superheroes. That was the whole thing with your character. Yeah.
And for some reason, I had a shotgun and started going on a rampage, killed my awful father.
I know, he killed his grand... It was his grandpa, actually.
Really?
Yeah, it was the whole time it was his grandfather. I think, yeah. We never give a backstory of why his parents are gone.
They're just gone.
They're just gone,
they don't need to be. Also, he kills, he not only kills him, he also kills, the Cynthia,
the love interest.
Yeah. Her boyfriend. He also kills him, too. Pretty tragic story going on.
Sad story. You know, a lot of guys out there are like Jay, and,
you know, I remember Chris had a stupid idea. Bat Spider. Bat Spider. Yeah, I'm gonna talk about Bat Spider. Right,
you gotta tell Bat Spider.
So Bat Spider, it was essentially Jay's version of like Sonic Shoe, you know? It was like, you know, he could find his two favorite superheroes. He got the Bat Spider. And like, you know, and he was like, his superhero persona was heroic. And he'd go around fighting crime. He was kind of a, you know,
I remember something, like, you originally wanted Jesus.
Okay, look, there's gonna be a scene, okay. We have something else that's already filmed, called Vatos. Y'all feel comfortable talking about Vatos?
Yeah,
it's just a quick summary. There's these two thugs.
I'll talk about that. So yeah, Vatos is about these two, like, cholos just hanging out in the park. And then, like, this, like, junky asshole played by, Ubaldo. Appears out of nowhere. He's just like, oh yeah, can I get some like weed, bro? Can I get some crack cocaine? And then like the cholos were like, nah, homes, I don't want you to get any of that shit, eh? And then like after that, I don't know, Ubaldo just like, okay, never mind. And he called them like an offensive slur. And after that, yeah, the two cholos killed him. And that's the end of the story, basically.
But basically, Jay, there's gonna be a part of the movie where Jay like goes against Miguel and Caesar. And Miguel sees the two cholos. All right, he's gonna fight them, but like he ends up absolutely embarrassing himself, and like they straight up like they pity him, they feel bad for him. So instead of like killing him and like robbing him, they just knock him out, and they're like, "Oh yeah, sorry about that, Holmes." And then they just leave. But then there's gonna be a scene after that, like a dream sequence where Jesus comes up to Jay. He's all like,
"Oh no!" But then we replace them with a.
Oh yeah, with Bat Spider. So it was gonna be—it was originally gonna be Jesus, but then now it's Bat. It was going to be Bat Spider. It's basically saying, "Listen, Jay, you need to be with Cynthia. You and Cynthia are meant to be together. There's no other option. This is the only choice."
Oh my god, we should do that. We really need to like put Bat. We really need to make heroic once again, because it was always a yeah. Apparently, Ubaldo does not want to do heroic anymore.
We don't have to do it.
Alright, I gotta talk about one experience of mine. Alright, how do you call it? Heroic was a very interesting concept, alright? I thought it was okay, and how do you call it? But I'm a bigger fan of the virgins, right? But I gotta talk about one of the scripts I wrote when I was in high school, okay? And, how do you call it? Tyler read it, and he's...
Oh, yeah, can I talk about this? I wanna talk about... I just shit on it, basically. Just shapeshifter. I wanna talk about this real quick. Yeah, the Ubaldo Manifesto.
Okay. You talked about heroic, and you talked about heroic. Let me talk about my script, all right? Okay, so around this time, I was a very big fan of Stranger Things, okay? A big fan of it, and I also was a big fan of Super 8, a very underrated movie by J.J. Abrams, right? So I had the idea, to write a script about a creature that comes out of the closet to kill people. And basically camouflage and become other people. Now, obviously, if you read the script, it is basically Stranger Things fan fiction. That's what it is. Substituting characters of like that were in the show with us, but given different personalities.
Damn.
So
that's what we do with the versions, basically.
Yeah, but I gotta read the script. I have it still with me. Like without
Me and my friend actually did like our own version. Here, I'll show it to you right now.
We like made our own edit of the script. It was kind of funny. I thought it was funny. Yeah, I'll show it to you. It was with my friend Joshua.
Are we cool with anyone featured in the video?
Yeah, no. Okay. Yo, okay, I don't care. Abaldo's gonna show this. I'm gonna send it to him.
It's gonna be like, I don't know.
If it's gonna be a short segment.
This is episode 2, by the way, just so you're clear. So I'll edit this one later.
No, why don't you just make this part of episode 1?
Yeah. No, because then it's gonna be a big video. How many people are gonna watch a big video?
Lots. Lots of people are gonna watch it.
If it's like how long we've been recording?
For 11 minutes.
That can be part of episode 1, yeah.
I'm still leaving this in because it's funny.
Okay. You gotta cut this part because I'm trying to find it.
No. We're leaving it in because...
Well, give me a second. I'm trying to...
No, hold up. In the meantime, I'll read my script, all right? Yeah. Like, my intentional.
Oh, yeah, here you go. I found it.
Oh, well, fuck! God damn it. Hold up. There's a lot of interesting stuff when it comes to script writing, and my dialogue is not the greatest, to say the least.
Downward spiral.
It's also very... What the fuck is that?
I don't know. He sent Korean girls. This is him. I didn't send any of
these. Joshua? Titty goth girls. Alright, we're not...
Baldo, you gotta make sure you show all these pictures.
No, fuck no.
I'm trying to find it.
What we saw was a very big titty girl.
Big titty goth girl.
I watched Captain Marvel.
Yeah. Nah, what the fuck is that shit?
Hurry up and find this goddamn video.
What the fuck does he
say? Alright.
Why?
Bro, Joshua is
that's odd. This makes me cringe.
How does that make you cringe? It's nothing bad with that.
Wait, I'm trying to find
him. Joshua, all right, you are down bad.
In the fucking meantime?
What's this?
In the fucking... What the fuck is that?
Down the rabbit hole?
I'm trying to see what this is.
Make sure you show this video.
Let's like actually show this info.
Yeah, down the rubber.
This is like one of my favorite YouTubers like during 2020.
I mean, if you just...
What the fuck?
You can just edit the video and you don't have to record the audio.
I know.
In online circles, the name Michael Enriquez might sound familiar. He's well known for causing 9/11, which were a series of 4 coordinated terrorist attacks against the United States. When asked by an officer on why he did this, he quote, "I began to have fantasies of becoming very powerful and stopping everyone from having sex. I wanted to take their sex away from them, just like they took it away from me," unquote. So, who is Michael Enriquez, and why did he do this heinous crimes, and how did he get away with it?
What the fuck? All right. I'm gonna censor his last name at least, okay?
Oh, I think we made one of everybody. Like, I'll try to find one of like, cause Michael also did one of me.
Is there one of me or no?
Yeah, I can. Here, I'll try to find it.
Okay, in the meantime.
Oh, I found it. You're right.
Fuck!
We're never gonna get to the shapeshifter script.
Oh, it's me starting a school shooting, guys.
Now, to be honest, I don't actually know a lot about the Abaldo. The things that happened after the Instagram photos have just become games and theories. If only I knew a guy who plays games and creates theories. And this guy's name starts with the letter M. Oh, I know just the person.
Hey guys, it's your boy, Michael.
We can fucking get this photo.
I don't know.
20, it might be from your voice.
I saw this man.
Oh, I edited this shitty video, by the way.
What the fuck was Robert Downey Jr. doing there?
I don't know.
It was a meme at
the
point.
It was a meme. Yeah, it was a meme in like 2020. I just wanted to put that in.
I know that video. I've seen it. Come
here.
What the fuck happened?
I'm trying to find the... Wait. Here's a photo of monkey just trying to kill himself.
Okay, question about Michael.
Yeah.
What do you call it?
Is he
normal?
No.
I'll come up. It would be kind of cool if you bring him on the podcast because he bring a lot of charisma to the role.
Too bad. Michael actually recently died. Rest his soul.
No, he's not actually dead. He's just disappeared. He's playing too much Fortnite.
Say, bitch, I'd be bad as fuck if I was a grunt.
Okay, I like how this podcast just became us looking at memes.
It's a React channel now.
I just came up random memes like a.
Is that a fucking penis?
What?
Fuck, we gotta remember all these memes.
Yeah, you gotta make sure to put this part of the video.
You know, too. I'll just send you the fucking audio thing and you can edit that one. Alright?
Yeah! Oh.
What the fuck?
Just look at these two girls. The one on the left is obviously more attractive due to her curvy body, right? Well, guess what? I had the ages mixed around. Yeah, you were attracted to the 15-year-old. Who's the fucking pedophile now, you pieces of shit?
Okay. What the fuck?
Oh, okay. Wait. Oh, look, I made one of my friends. It's my friend.
Y'all still friends?
We're not.
Don't include this.
wait. I made one of a Valdo too.
You already made one. You already showed me the one where I started school shooting. Apparently.
No. I made one of you too.
Where he gets the high score.
Get the high score.
I know that one. That one's sending a fucking. Okay.
You need to find the shapeshifter. Okay, we're not watching anymore.
Yeah. Fucking find the shapeshifter script. Okay. Or else I'm gonna read mine. Mine in the meantime. Okay, so,
Here you go.
Fucking... No, wait.
We're done. We're not...
Wait, can you send me that one? Can you send me that one? Please, this is funny. Send me that one. That was hilarious.
Okay, script. Okay.
Wait, please send me it right now. Right fucking now.
I'll try. I ran out of storage. Yeah, I ran out of storage. I need to, like,
We're gonna have to remember all these videos.
I have to remember all these videos. You gotta send me, like, the audio clips.
This so fall,
I
can,
like,
keep showing them.
Downward spiral.
Dude, I made all of these back in 2020. Holy shit.
You had no chill back then.
No, because I had nothing else to fucking do with my life.
He's just like, downward spiral. Yeah. Downward spiral. Did you do one of Chris?
Oh,
no.
Me and weren't that cool at the time.
Yeah, me. Okay, so, yeah. Me and Chris.
I meant Tyler. I didn't say anything else. Uvaldo, make sure you said that.
Okay, but yeah, okay. So the reason why I never made one of Chris is because me and him weren't like, we didn't really know each other that well back in like high school.
Yeah.
I mean, yeah, we talked.
We talked sometimes, but like, you know, we weren't that buddy.
I know. I guess.
That was until they started having sex because of Brad.
Okay, but yeah. For reals. No, it's actually this year. Me and him actually became really close friends.
Yeah. It's been pretty epic.
I know. It's really weird because he literally goes to my house. He's literally like the third friend who came to my house. So it's kind of cool.
It was insane. It was an experience.
Yeah, I know.
Okay. Yeah. So the very nice things, right? So can I read the script now?
All right. Watch me play Scott Pilgrim.
Nah. That didn't happen in chief. All right. I'm gonna read my script.
Okay. You never even got the shapeshifter trailer.
Oh yeah, okay, here. You go read your script. I'll look
at it. Okay, so here's the thing, alright? So when it comes to the script, there's specific cliches that I did. The bully and the... nice titties. The bully. Okay, anyways. Let's see. Well, we're gonna talk about... let's see, where are we fucking starting, okay? Because most of these lines are just like... Oh, let's see. Where should I start? No!
Can't include that.
No!
Hey, I'm gonna try the stickers first.
Oh my god.
Of all the readers, I show the stickers.
Okay. Oh, good. That's good.
Because I really wanted to be Brucka, I guess.
You can include this, just like censor everything. I like the Patrick in the background. Oh!
Okay. All right. I found it. All right. So.
What's up,
so.
Bro?
Oh, for fuck's sake!
You just pause this part. Yeah, fuck up? It. How do you pause it?
You fucking pause it right there. All right, my boy Tyler is left for a phone call, so I have time to read the script. Thank goodness. Okay. So I wrote this specific part for a character named Michael, which is probably gonna be played by Michael. So he says, "Wait, is that an envelope?" And he picks it up, and the letter says, "To who it may concern, I have created a creature capable of killing. It may look like a man, but it is far from a man that I know. It's a shapeshifter, and it must be killed. It can be killed by human weaknesses. I have tried to kill the shapeshifter myself, but the most I've done is locked it up. It is locked up in..." Fuck! I gotta censor that. God damn it. It is locked up in Brooklyn, and it must be destroyed from blank blank. I can't say that name. Wow, that's an, how do you call it? This character's name Ryan. He's like, wow, that's. And then Tyler says, bullshit. Sounds like Doom fan fiction. And then Ryan's like, I don't know. This could be real. And Josh's character says, I don't know who to believe. Michael's like, I'm freaking out. Michael, chill. Deep breath. And then he's like, Tyler, I think we should check it out. No way! Michael's right. That's stupid. We're teens, not the fucking military. And then Tyler's does this incredible monologue. Look, it's best we not know. It's best we know now, because if we don't, it bugs for the rest of our lives. Oh, damn. And then a bunch of fucking shit happens where they're fighting, and it's like one of my favorite lines is Tyler says, "Stop being such a wuss and get over here." So honestly, not gonna lie, script's not good. It's basically a fan fiction.
Yeah. Well, you know, I feel like with a bit of tweaking, it could have been done. I like the idea of like a shapeshifter. I just like shapeshifter plots.
Yeah, that's true, but I just wish it wasn't so Stranger Things fan fiction.
Party with three,
hello.
My loser friends.
Hi.
Oh, yeah.
Uh-huh. We're doing good. We're recording a podcast right now, actually.
Yeah, you want to be a part of it?
Well, we have a guest star, my friend Brooke.
Yeah, can I be a guest star? I would love that.
Yeah, okay. So,
yeah, we're currently recording at the moment. You want to say something?
Okay. I'll let you guys record, but maybe one day I will be there and to do it.
Okay, that'll be cool.
We'll still have a featuring Monica. Brooke. We're still gonna feature Brooke.
Oh, we have a mic right here, yo.
You wanna see my mic?
Yeah, sure. Let's see your mic.
Okay, let me show you. It's blue and it looks black. Everybody thinks it's black, but it's not. It's a dark blue.
We're leaving this in, right?
Yes, we are.
Okay, yeah, for sure. We're gonna leave this part next. We got appeal to the audience, bro.
Yeah, anyone who wants a sexy Latino, we got it.
Only that's the same mic I have.
Oh, it's the same mic.
It's the same one.
Is it?
Yeah, it even has that thing I had. Yeah.
Yeah, the little stand. That's so cool.
Wow,
we have the same mic.
That's freaking cool. Yeah, I just broke the stand last time. That's why.
That's so cool. I'll bring
mine over. Yeah. Wait, can you say that all again?
I said, that's so cool, I'll bring mine over.
Yeah, we have the same mic as you, that's so dope.
Yeah, I broke the stand because I sat on it.
I can bring my laptop to charge, but I'm hanging out with Dominic today. Do you guys want to hang out with us or another day?
Oh,
another day would be cool.
Yeah.
Okay, cool. Just text me whenever you're free and you're doing this again. I'd love to be part of it.
Okay, for sure, yeah, for sure.
Even just one episode.
Yeah, for sure, yeah.
Oh, call me tonight, you guys. We could, like, Zoom or something, all of us. I don't know. Discord, I don't know how things work. But,
You have Discord?
I'm in your group chat, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah.
Oh, because I didn't know.
I just have to be in there for 7 days before I can say anything, I guess.
Oh, wow.
Okay, I saw that.
Wait, is that a feature you did, or...? I mean, fuck, sure, Tyler.
Tyler the Critter.
Told me that. I didn't really get that, because I don't have Discord at all, so I don't know if everybody did that. I don't know, but what was I gonna say? Oh, we should have like a group meeting, like video chat, where we talk about what like we want to talk about in our podcast, like our concepts and stuff.
Oh, yeah. We used to record the podcast on Discord too.
That's awesome.
But yeah, we were starting this podcast. It's nice of you to guest star in this. So
thank you.
Means a lot.
I would love to. And you could post it on like you could have other streaming platforms like what is it, Twitch and shit?
No, Twitch? We're probably just going to use YouTube most of the times,
yeah,
maybe.
Twitch won't let Alden say the stuff that he
Yeah,
wants.
No, fuck you. Oh, yeah, about Disneyland. We'll go around, like, Disneyland in Orlando, of course. That's the Disney World. That's what we're talking about.
Okay, yeah, for sure. I'll hop on my jet, and I'll be there. In a nanosecond.
Yeah, we'll go to Disney World, okay?
Okay, sounds good.
Sounds good. Yeah, but yeah, let me, like, message my cousin first about it.
Yeah, no, for sure. I was just asking.
Alright, for sure.
Let me know. Sure. Alright, I'll let you guys get back to your stuff. Right, it was cool. Nice talking to you guys.
Nice talking to you. Bye-bye. I'll call you later, okay? See ya.
Okay, cool.
Bye.
Alright, cool.
That was a very cool cameo.
First episode, we already got a guest started. Nice.
I know, right?
What are you talking about? This is episode two. episode it's two. Already, it's already pretty fucking long. So it's gonna be episode two.
Yo, sorry guys.
Actually, Tyler's gonna edit episode two because I want to I want to see his editing skills.
Oh yeah, it's really good editing skills. It's like.
Brian to edit too? Because I think he'd be pretty good.
Okay. Which one are what are we all editing? First of all.
Hold on. First off, we need to edit because you know a lot of people like got Tyler's name wrong. They keep mispronouncing his name.
I know, so yeah, pronouncing it as like
Albam or Alvin. Like that's like a.
Oh god, that remind. Oh shit, you did not just say that.
I'm bisexual, guys. I love girls, yeah. Guys. I love guys.
Yeah, because he sucked Brad's dick, anyways. Okay. Anyways, well, fuck. I forgot what I was gonna say.
Oh yeah, I'm still trying. Supposed to find the thingy, right?
The fucking shapeshifter script.
I mean, we already kind of talked about everything that along with shapeshifter.
No. I want to show. Trailer.
Oh. Okay. Oh, my trailer was ass, bruv.
No, not your.
Bruv. I can't believe I said bruv.
Baldo's turning British.
Yo, good day, mate. Hello, my name is English. What? I fuck my sister, mate.
That's not a stereotype. But
I don't brush my teeth, mate. Okay. I eat the tea and crumpets.
Shit,
look. My name is Harry Potter.
He doesn't even fucking talk like that.
Look at this.
Oh, that's... What the fuck is that?
This is like Area 51 memes.
Oh man, that's old as hell.
I know.
I remember the Area 51 raid.
Yeah. Oh yeah, it's just the muted.
What the hell?
Yeah.
Because this bush is big.
Well, commitment to the part. No, come on. Oh, Jesus Christ. He just shaved his pubes.
Oh, goddamn. Okay, he's ready now.
I love when he just throws it. No.
Oh,
no. Stop that.
What the fuck?
Intergalactic cock.
Oh, we just went.
That is sexy. What the fuck?
Remember, you have to remember all these memes.
Oh my god.
No.
Oh my god.
What the fuck?
Oh my god.
Is that a broken bunny suit?
You just called this episode.
What do y'all think of this? Remember this?
Yeah. How old is this?
Hold up. Ariel on Victorious and Ariana now. Ariana on Victorious and Ariana.
Okay, can we find the script now? Wait, why do you have all these, why do you have a photo of Amber Heard?
My friend was really obsessed with Amber Heard. He, like, really obsessed. Oh, look, Bruce Lee.
Was that, like,
when someone asks how fast I can masturbate, my hands are registered as lethal weapon.
You gotta send me
all those. Yeah, that was pretty
You gotta send me all those.
I need to send.
Not the booty ones, but send me the other ones.
Oh, Marine.
No.
You guys know her?
No.
Wait, no. I want to see it. Yeah, just call this episode. I said Tyler.
God damn it, Chris.
No, I really have to edit this.
Yeah, oh, my bad. Sorry. Yeah, just call this episode Tyler Scrolls Through Instagram.
Okay. You find the script yet?
I'm trying to. It's not it. Not the script. I, like, made my own version of, like, Shapeshifter. I don't know where I sent it, though.
Yay.
I'm pretty sure I sent it to him, though. Where is it?
I noticed you have a lot of photos of Michael.
Oh yeah, this one?
What the fuck? Who did you Photoshop on that face? I mean, fuck. Who was the face originally?
Lele Pons.
You gotta send me that downward spiral.
Rape. Do I win the game?
It's me and my friends. We're not friends anymore. She hates me. I know.
She hates me too.
But
that's because I caused it.
I didn't do shit, too. That's the funny thing. I didn't... Ooh, sexy.
Just gonna put a bunch of photos of women, aren't you?
Yeah.
Your grades, haha.
Oh, my grades. Yeah, let's look at my grades. These are not even my grades. Where's my grades? Oh. Wait, did I ever show my grades? Bro, what the hell? Why does he keep showing me his grades? Like, I give a fuck.
I think they were his classes.
I'm actually trying to find it. I really have no clue where it is. Oh, there it is!
You're right.
You look like hell. Billy fucked you up real good. Thanks for helping me, guys. Hey, kid, what's your name?
My name's Ryan.
This is a Baldo script.
Nice to meet you. I'm Georgie. I'm kind of the leader.
I'm Josh.
I'm Michael.
Yo, Ryan, you want to join the gang?
No. For the first time, it feels like he
Tyler and Michael
because
or...
he was trash before. He says yes quickly. Montage of Ryan and his new gay friends. Each montage.
When did you do this? How come I never knew about this? What are you
I know, this is the shapeshifter. This is the bomb.
Make sure you
you download this assumption.
Isn't that Baldo's shapeshifters?
Yes. So I don't know if you guys heard his script earlier, but yeah, we read off his script and we made this shit. Yeah, me and my friend Joshua, Michael, yeah, we just like had fun making, just like making this video.
I know I would have been offended back then.
Probably. It's yeah, funny though.
I'm sensitive as fuck back then. Back then I was so sensitive. Now I can handle a joke. That is funny. You sent me that one too. Cause putting Mark Zuckerberg, the fact that you put Mark Zuckerberg as me, that's even funnier. Cause I knew I had that shitty ass haircut.
That was Ryan though.
Huh?
No, that character's Ryan.
Oh, it was Ryan, dude. What the fuck am I?
You weren't in this. Remember, you wrote the script.
Yeah, but I swear I wrote myself in there too.
You did not write yourself.
No?
It was just, okay. So it was just me, Ryan, Joshua, and Michael. Those are the only people.
But probably because they were cool.
But my name was Rue. I changed it to Georgie for some reason. I don't know why.
Cause fucking it. That's why.
Yeah, Georgie.
It came out the same time.
Stranger Things. It is literally just Stranger Things, guys.
But more violent.
Yeah, but like way better. Probably.
I'm not sure about that, Chief.
I like it better. Well, not.
No opinion.
All right. Well, thank you all for watching. I hope you have a pleasant day.
Can we not just make this one big podcast?
Yeah.
Fuck no.
Also, also call this episode, 1.5.
Actually, could it just be called part 2?
Yeah, let's call it part 2.
Okay, part 2. All
right. And then at that point, just combine it.
I know! Okay, we're right, we're combining it both.
You know how long it'll take to upload?
That's your problem.
Yeah. What if you care about my problems? Huh, Tyler? You wanna
fight? I'm editing this part. What are you talking about? Yeah. You're editing the first part. I'm editing this part.
Yeah, you wanna fight? You wanna fight, Tyler?
Yeah, yeah, fight club, fight club, fight club.
You wanna fucking go?
Go, let's go. Time Tyler Durden. Fight,
yeah, with your shitty ass haircut.
Oh, yeah? Fuck you.
Oh, yeah, yeah, I'm sorry.
Your gay ass Riddler shirt, you fucking. Sorry, I don't.
Fuck you.
I don't. Sorry, I don't speak virginity.
Oh.
Alright, we're done now.
Wait, bye. No, this is the first and last episode of the episode. Bye.